Some niggas cross before we hit. Slide up on the fucker, holy water on the clip. I just hit the fucker for his looting and I dip.
So task one is completed. I'm in Haifa right now. Just got the stuff from my old job. It's not, you know, tax forms or anything. It's not, you know, W-2 forms or any of that. It's actually just stuff from our project. You know, visuals and stuff. Yeah, for my capstone project, just so they... It's what they need. So, didn't get much vlogging done today. To be honest, I'm kind of upset right now. Because I just learned that, at least to my knowledge, that I was, like, played on my stats for this season. Obviously, when you get skimped on your stats, it affects your overall look, which, you know, made me not get, at least in my opinion, the All-State title again for the second year in a row. I believe, personally, I had a good 7 or 8 sacks, got marked down for 5.5. I'm trying to get it fixed, but it won't do anything for the All-State thing. At least I don't believe so. Very unlikely. All that mess. I think what I'm gonna be doing with this vlog is probably how can I say this? Tomorrow I'll be trying to do like I'll probably combine this on with tomorrow, because tomorrow's actually gonna be a pretty good vlog. I'll be picking up my little brother from school, taking him to the high school, bringing him to a basketball game actually at my school. So it'll be my little brother and I, a couple of friends, and I'm just having some fun. So we'll mix that in here. So yeah, obviously, I don't know if you guys can tell, but just my whole mood right now is pretty affected, because I just felt, you know, I feel played in a lot of ways, you know, with the stats. Fucking, even school with me coming up, I know I shouldn't be, like, in this slump, especially with Christmas right around the corner. I did just put up, in my opinion, a very, very, very good vlog today, which is Monday. So, yeah, hopefully we can get out of this little sad boy phase, I would say, and have some fun, you know, get some fun going. Trying to get in a good mood. Fuck, I don't know what to say, to be honest. I'm just gonna cut it right here. And for tonight, which is Monday, this is it. We'll be jumping into Tuesday, which will be 2 hours, which will be at midnight. It's currently 10 o'clock. It should be 2 seconds for you. Yo, it's mad cold. I don't know who I thought I was. Trying to go outside without a jacket and warm my car up. But it's like, what, 8 degrees here? It's crazy. It says it feels like 1 degree. About 1 degree. Bugged out. Completely bugged out. But yeah, I'm probably gonna leave my camera at home, since I've realized I don't really film in school. And I don't want to leave it in my car, because it's going to be brick throughout the entire day. So, yeah, I'll just pick up with you guys when I get back home around noon. What will be 4 hours for me, or I'm sorry, 5 hours for me, 7-Eleven, will be about 2 seconds for you. Well, let's get it. So, I've been home for about an hour. I haven't really done much, to be honest. I just ate some food because I'm starving. Then I started to put clothes away, and I noticed that, whatchamacallit, I ran out of hangers. So, what I want to do is, maybe if you guys want to know, like, if you guys want to know what I have in either probably next vlog, which will be Thursday, not this one, which will be posted on Wednesday. I'll probably be showing off some clothes I want to get off my hands. Should be for deals, but for now, what I want to do is get into some tie-dye shirts that I can make myself. Like, right now. So these are just a couple examples. It's kind of odd tie-dye. It might not be everybody's taste. So it's like a shirt like this. And I will have some more B-roll. Probably outside as soon as I finish this. So yeah, it's just a bunch of different colors, to be honest. When you get a shirt, like, when I make a shirt this style, I really don't know what's gonna come out. Like, I have that design. Then I have this design right here. You know, a bunch of different colors. Get it right there in the light. You got your purples. And this one, I subtracted a bunch of colors. I didn't use as much colors. So I'm sorry my camera cut off. I don't know exactly where I was, but I know one of the last things I was saying was that in the first shirt, I used a lot more of the cooler colors, the blues, the purples, where you get more of a, you know, kind of a more cool, you know, cool color shirt with those blues in there. But then this one, I used a lot more reds and darker purples and, you know, stuff like that. As you can see, I made both these shirts at the same time, but came out two completely different designs. You know, or even if you guys are interested, I can even do a tutorial. I might do a tutorial. A tutorial might be coming soon. Johnny might have to film that. And then this one is probably my favorite one. Subtracted all of the blues and stuff. I just used the colors that I really, really, really wanted. So, or like the colors that really couldn't pop any other the other shirts. You know, you got your pinks and you got your reds and. You know, even got brown in here, green. You know, you don't really see those in the other shirts. Probably be it for now. So Johnny's supposed to be coming soon. Then we'll get Amari, head over to the game, vlog the game, get some good ass footage at the game. Yeah, get some more footage of Gabe Yop. Gabe Yop is a hooper. I'm not much of a hooper myself. So yeah, I'll catch up with you guys, man. Deep in the pussy like a body, bury your bitch on the water, name it aerial cutie booty. I'ma fuck up the woo. I wanna fuck in your mouth, I wanna fuck on your daughter, your house. I wanna make that bitch pussy my spouse. Show her Giuseppe, she open the mouth. I put bricks on a bitch, 30 Zans off a tits. I put Molly on a bitch, I put Molly on a bitch. I put bricks on a bitch, 30 Zans off a tits. I put Molly on a bitch, I put Molly on a bitch. I put bricks on a bitch, 30 Zans off a tits. I put Molly on a bitch, I put Molly on a bitch. I put bricks on a bitch, 30 Zans off a tits. I put Molly on a bitch, yeah.
You don't want to just be home all day, lock yourself at home. So now you're like pushing it to get out. Like do shit like this, like go to the basketball.
Only in the block.
That's crazy.
That man Dorsey, he took a dub.
Exposed.
What the fuck is you wearing, my nigga?
Like, see, like, it just makes
sense. Yeah. Damn. This nigga Taj never matches. Shut up.
What the fuck is up, you buttercup? Park in that butt, smoking suicide, bloody blood. Pussy boy, you talking shit on Twitter. It ain't not enough.
Hey, did you pay for that? Hey, did you pay for what you have in your pocket? The other one. You're too close. You know I can.
She's single.
And sad.
Follow me on Twitter.
Hella music.
Hella music over this shit. But it's okay, because I'm one of the main characters on this shit besides Michael. So I don't really care. Feel me? I apologize for anything rude that I may have said. Feel me if anybody gets offended.
Nobody gonna get offended by that shit.
You know, niggas is sensitive. People
nah, they hate me, bro, not you.
Look, people really bitch on that AIDS for me. I just feel bad for my mans, because we all know he got AIDS, bro. I don't want nobody to say that, so just don't ask him about it. It's really sensitive to him. He don't really like when people talk about it.
So but you already know I don't cut shit, so everything out there.
Yo,
just saying.
I'm sorry, Dejon, but it's the truth. You feel me? Stop being a player. Be faithful. No. Maybe he don't fuck with you, bro.
I'm gonna try.